souls, for your 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 souls. Oh. This episode is love. It's my first time doing it semi-live. We are live. Quiet. I was loaded up something. Shout out to Matt Lib. I went through my SoundCloud playlist and found all the little hidden jewels I enjoy for the first stage of what I expressed in the last episode, playing my top favorites of inspirational hip hop R&B tunes for ladies. For I appreciate you. This episode is brought to you by the amazing show that was expressed from my embrace from my to all from all at Super Happy Funland. Shout out to you, one of my favorite venues to perform at in Houston. As well as this episode was inspired by the awareness that I was blessed with through the LSFG second annual group meeting. It was very blessing. It was a very strong blessing to my consciousness. Before I realized that, damn, we really are leaving the safe haven in February. So with that, I am very excited, though acknowledging that it is time for I to embrace the possibilities of greatness. So with that, I'm going to continue talking to y'all while I tune these tunes. Even though when I talk to y'all, I kind of tune out while I'm listening to you. You know, I kind of tune in while I listen to it at the same time. So we're going to bring it back. And I'm going to mix for a minute. Smoke a blunt. Y'all jamming, brother. This is live, so forgive me for anything. So introduction from the P Plus Radio for your soul. So it was a very humbling, good feeling. with Austin sitting here thinking, give y'all the little alignment of I pray shared what's the word I'm looking for? Empathy. Maybe some sympathy as well. I realize that from past mistakes, I feel like the prison that I allowed myself to be part of is now present moment being released, spreads to the universe as freedom. I am very thankful of it, very thankful. As well as realizing that love for two is, as many think, I know, love for two is a lot more calling to soul for sincerity that I love as well as appreciate, though it is no cakewalk, though it is a walk. So, that on the table, dealing with women that I love, feeling the desire of insecurities, I personally align my perception to look at, or it may be something I see within myself, for fear of abandonment, for fear of worth being absent of appreciation, or ignorance of fulfillments, being a parent, many things that I'm seeing, the requirements of I being a king, of I being a man, of I being a father, being required to bring to reality. So with that, I'm accepting that present moment reality, no struggle, lane, just struggle, coming out of it with beauty attached to my soul. As well as, like I introduced in the episode, realizing that the lease is ending where I'm currently at in February. Shout out to Gondi. This man is going on a tour in 2018. I'm very happy to announce that, to give a little exclusive. The dates, places, times, that is for y'all to be hyped for. Oh shit, like my energy in my room gets hyped for that announcement. Y'all go stalk this man's Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, SoundCloud, Bandcamp, as well as any other outlets that he may be presented with that I am unaware of at the present moment. For the fact that it's the first Houstonian that I may actually happily include myself being part of, you know, back in 2010, so it was a little long ago, though I'm stepping the love for self to say that's present moment. No, so know that there's another artist going on a tour to represent Houston, as well as themselves. It's a beautiful feeling, beautiful knowing. So, with him doing that, it was inspiring to say, my brother gonna be on a tour, SP will be setting up a whole front in Houston for all these artists that I respect, for artists around the world to come to Houston and see, oh shit, there's a man that raps music like we do, and is bringing our sound to the streets, and we didn't even know it, but now we know it. So be it that, that's what Mr. P will be doing. So the home front, as well as a place to raise the daughter I love, I birthed into this reality with happiness, appreciation, alignment of continuous abundance of success, love, time, freedom, strength, wisdom. That is a mission that I am accepting happily, taking care of the logistics to bring fruition in the most positive way. Though I am realizing present moment, there's still some street credibility for myself that will help I learn the responsibilities attached to anything. For the fact this is something I accepted long ago. Very happy with the patience as well as the eager actions that are being presented. present moment. Her brother is hustling two jobs, as well as the music being the full-time. I was a full-time engineer. I happily quit, for I love music way too much to put my full-time into engineering. I'll be full-time everything involving music. The pay is different, completely different, actually, which is why it was a very easy decision to make. So, accepting the fruits of blessings given to I through the universe, as well as all, it brings me to a point where I just sit and reflect, enjoy the time I ask the universe to bless me with. Enjoying home, for home is here now, to see where I personally want to allow myself to enjoy life. Did so. So, with that, honestly, it's literally the PM moment where I'm enjoying the love, enjoying the fruits, enjoying the Mother Earth, enjoying the all. Keeping it spontaneous, keeping it random. That's really the only way. That's the only way. There's many ways. Keeping it random, keeping it spontaneous, keeping it aligned. Remaining aligned, remaining spontaneous, remaining adventurous, remaining random. Learning. Though, present moment, I am balancing the fact that I do put a lot of input into this universe with putting that input. Receiving that input to produce output, I feel, is personally spreading a cohesive message for what I live, as well as understand with these days coming by. Going and coming. Continue to mix it, continue to chilling, continue to smoking, continue to enjoying. I don't know what the last word was, I'm making up things off the top of my spirit. DJing and talking at the same time. Once again, this is my first time live doing this, so forgive I. Just, it's one of those moments where spontaneity hit the spirit.
And we sound like Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. I put that on my partner. I put that on my family. Put that on my partner. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis. them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. I'm looking like Madonna, but I'm flossing like Ivana. In my trunk, got my hand on the pump. If you wanna push your luck, I'm yelling free, be nasty. Tell my daughters past me, young rich and flashy. I be with a cash me. You can't find that, I think you need a Google map. My purple hand, kitty cap, believe me, fish and noodle bag. Now Google that, groupies follow me like Twitter. I'm rolling up my hat and I'm shitting in your litter. Why you looking bitter? I be looking better. The type of bitch that you wish that you would never met her. The editor, plus
I think for I am absent of thought at the present moment. I forgot I was still loading so many songs up on my computer, so I by no means was ready. You know, I was ready though ready for this moment. As well as I will restate the fact that I still feel present moment, that I am still currently speechless to my feelings on things. I sincerely am thinking of Wonder Woman. I'm sincerely thinking of Ava. I am sincerely thinking of family. I am sincerely thinking of Buttercup. I'm sincerely thinking of friends. Cool. I'm thinking about a lot of people. Though, present moment, I sit alone, contemplating ways to bring it all together. For really, when I think about it, I was pretty comfortable being solo dolo. For the fact that I being solo dolo was allowing I to be safe from the sharings of pain that I felt I brought to the table. For though I always shit on fairy tale movies and shit like that, I myself fell victim to believing the fairy tale that relationships shared no pain. And though in a weird way, my passion for the things I enjoy, that is pain right there, comes from a painful place. I accept that, for that pain births beauty. That's why I love art in the weirdest way possible. So knowing that, it was a very weird alignment for I to involve the pain I love so much that I call passion for music, that is shared with enthusiasm, that is why I was very confused at points in my life. For I'm enthusiastic about music, I'm enthusiastic about art, I am very enthusiastic about women, though I am passionate about women saying stuff. I would say I am passionate about the understanding of women. It pains me to understand women for the fact that they are so intelligent. Though I am growing to be enthusiastic with the alignment of the perception of women's thinking, for the fact that in many ways it births new perceptions in my eyes, my mind, my body, in ways never profoundly thought before ever. So, with the enthusiastic feelings, or the enthusiasm I've shared with my entertainment, or the entertainment I enjoy, I will learning the ways to express myself, learning the enthusiasm, shared passion. It was very conflicting for me to present that to the table. Even from friends to lovers to family. Well, family was different, which is why I was very gung-ho on the brotherhood as well as the sisterhood of women that I consider myself sharing long-term relationships with. Very tied to that for the other people I quote-unquote let in, put the guard down to. Realizing in many ways that there's still walls up that false entitlement of brotherhood and sisterhoods never break down just from the label being presented. Which is why I updated that even to a point to the way I greet and so I greet those who know or those who don't. For that is another wall that is presented upward from mine. Though realizing that with the passion, with the enthusiasm, just my experience of corporate living, corporate working, my experience of blue collar working, white collar working, leaves on with the understanding as well as awareness that under the same circumstances, I am honestly, regardlessly sharing everything. Consciously, at some points consciously, at some points unconsciously. With that awareness, I thought to myself, why do, or no why, really why accept that awareness so easily, knowing that with that acceptance, I continue to go through the notions when I accept that acceptance of awareness in other fields, I shut down. And bam! That's really what started the people's rails in the first place. Or put me in front of a million people, I will continue to talk the way I talk right now, but maybe more engaging for the fact that I'm able to see people, able to engage with the energies. The feedback of energy I'm receiving. It's a dance. So I love to dance. My own rhythm is unique. Just like the way I converse is unique. Shout out to my mother for reminding me that. I giggles every time she tells me that. I find myself ranting. Yeah. In a weird way, there's some obligations that I am ignorant to the present moment, though I realize I still am required to engage with them. So we're going to continue this episode of spontaneousness. This most likely would be intertwined with some post-premixes or premix that I created for the fact that I truly want you all to enjoy this upload. I do it for self, but I do it for all, for I want all to continue to enjoy what I do. Well, I enjoy it, so put some effort into it, put some more hard work into it, and bam, you know. Let's see. You can't go that high, okay, I feel you.
Passport got the stamps. Stamps like I'm an immigrant.
actually, y'all forgive me for the fact that I sincerely want to find a beat to play with this. I'm entertained by the song. Actually. So, give I a few seconds. Shout out to Exclusive. I love playing my beats to music I love. It's fucking fun.
She lives in lives in Alabama. She lives in Tallahassee. She lives in Miami. She lives in Oklahoma. She lives in my lap.
Lately I've been living life like I can't die. Lately I've been living life like I can't die. If you lately living life like I can't die. And if you what you wanted, then I wish that we were all for it. And really I just wanna smoke. I got a dub on it. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all. The tabs, we party through the week like it ain't gotta end. Look, I made this shit while on the couch at my brother crib. In fact, then I ain't really get to sleep, but I dream big. Can we at least get a slow clap for the progress? Digress, fuck them, they won't part of the process of my shit. Think the word we missing is honest. If I'm honest, the point of breaking back that behind us, I'm beyond it. I did get the Benz by the time that I wanted. Borrow the Beamer and I act like I own it just for a moment. Look, okay. I'm fucking on it, kick her out by the morning and never tell her so she ain't ever know what I'm saying.
I've been living life like I can't die. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all for it. And really, I just wanna smoke. I got a dub on it. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all for it.
I'll be all for it.
The one to promote it and still rolling. In motion like two wheels, waves turning the current, and currently crushing plants like carnivores, nigga. My lodge is thicker, any my choice of liquor fillers. You see me, but barely ever like to be present. I pick up vibes, smoke some, start creating the setting. She wanna bounce, make it sick when I'm up in this bitch. She brought her girls, I brought my niggas, we mingle and mix. And ain't nobody had to tell me, I know I'm the shit. Even back when me, Gringo, and Tay had a 40 to speed up. Rap shit would turn to a glorious lick. I'm plotting my arrival to the top of this shit. Simple as
lately, really, I've been living life like I can't die. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all for it. And really, I just wanna smoke. I got a dub on it. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all for it. I'll be all for it. I've been living life like I can't die. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all for it. And really, I just wanna smoke. I got a dub on it. And if you tell me what you wanna do, I'll be all.
Thank you. So I'm doing what I said once again, as well as me being so dope, I'm enjoying it, chilling, meditating. I do sincerely want love all around me. In many ways, that feels abundantly everlasting. Putting the work in sincerely from self to soul to allowing that to be reality. Though it feels reality present moment, I just realized that I put a lot of effort as well as alignment to grinding the good old grind. Thankfully, my intelligence is rising.
Greetings, it is I, the Count. They call me the Count because I host. Greetings, it is I, the Count. Greetings, it is us. Greetings, it is I, the Count. They call me the Count because I love to count things. In fact, I am looking for some things to count right now.
My vision turn one to two, now the kilo got a sibling. Father knows best, watch my hands all forgiven. Kicking up dust like the Coliseum floors, walls full of safes like in mausoleum doors. Pussy get wet like she walking through my door. Grant Jackson's no room for George. Yeah, the fear of God to you motherfuckers. Eliminate the food goal and imitation ice. Young bitch see her way to a bachelor's. While my old bitch went back to get a master's. Same graduation, I was glad
the fact that I'm free, cause we know God is great. 10-year marathon of me selling concentrate. Yeah. These rappers talk crown, but I'd rather talk fear. Feeling like candy man, stick my name and I'll
no weapon against me shall prosper.
Penitentiary chances. Devil dances and eventually answers to the call of autumn. All of them falling for the love of balling. Get caught with 30 rocks, a cop look like Alec Baldwin. Inner city anthems based off inner city tantrums. Based off the way we was branded. Face it, Jerome get more time than Brandon. And at the airport, they check all through my bag and tell me that it's random. But we stay winning. This week has been a bad massage. I need a happy ending and a new beginning and a new fitted. It's a job opportunity to lucrative.
Yes.
It is so your dreams, you don't know who did it. I treat the cash the way the government treats A's. I won't be satisfied till all my niggas get it. Yes. It's been a while since I watched the tube. Cause like a Crip set, I got way too many blues for any more bad news. I was looking at my resume, feeling real fresh today. They rewrite history, I don't believe in yesterday. What's a black beetle anyway? A fucking roach? I guess it's why they got me sitting there fucking coach. God said I need a different approach, cause people is looking at me like I'm sniffing coke. It ain't funny anymore, try different jokes. Tell them hug and kiss my ass, X and O. Kiss the ring while they at it, do my thing while I got it. Play strings for the dramatic, in and out of that whack shit. Act like I ain't had a belt in two classes. I ain't got it, I'm coming after whoever has it. I'm coming after whoever who has it. You blowing up, that's good, fantastic. That, y'all. It's like that, y'all. I don't really give a fuck about it at all.
Thank you.
decided to give y'all a rap. This episode for I Am Left With. I decided to chill. Spontaneous upload. Getting to episode 30. That's the goal right now. Episode 30 before the end of the year, which means there's a lot of episodes to record. With that, peoples, I'm gonna do some post editing. I do pray. I do sincerely hope you enjoy the mix, sis. Live as well as post editing. I now go rest my spirit, for it is sincerely just about to hit one. Haha, just did. Love y'all. Out. P Plus Radio. For your soul. Uh-oh.